What's going on, guys? My name is 51521. Welcome back to my Let's Play Like a video game. This is my second time going in this video because my recording crashed today. So this time we can start the villain level. I feel like about in the video game. Like I said last time, we finished out the hero side. We defeated the Joker, and his side of the story as the hero stuff. So now we're gonna flip that switch, and we're gonna go to Arkham Asylum. And as you can tell, we take the mantle of the Scarecrow, Clayface, and the Riddler. Anyways, this is 51521, welcome back to another video. So sometimes you see Scarecrow, it's Two-Face, you see Scarecrow. You see Two-Face's face on the computer over back there, and sometimes, whatever, let's get this thing started. It's called The Riddler Makes a Withdrawal. Same exact scene from the hero stuff. Clayface is having the time of his life over there. But this is the bonus cutscene. Than laughing. Alrighty, so Clayface has super strength. So see, yeah, Bane hasn't. LeGrock, I think, has it. So the offered is the hence we have the joke. Remember last time I didn't get the true hero thing. Maybe it's true villain now. I wonder if this was inspired like was DC Superfans, another DC property like I mean. Get out of here. Coppers, to notify cops and the villains. There we go, that's what we're trying to do. Just for that sort. There we go. I'm gonna have to fix that quickly. We have to fix this debris first. There we go, and you push it on the way. Alright, we've got a coin. Alright, you know that's gonna do it. It is super valid. There we go. This is the same thing that Batman will come later. Boom. Come on. And look, it's the same toy cars that Batman and Robin will use. Boom. Let's fix this line. And we're gonna mind control him. That fixes that gargoyle. And that can fit, buddy. There we go. There's the facade completed at the villain mall. Alrighty, so I'll end you here. So next time on Mega Man the video game, we're gonna do On the Rocks level. Anyways, this is Vine, this has been Vine521. And if you guys like my video, hit the like button. If you're new to my channel and want to see more, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell notification so don't miss out when a video goes live on the channel. If you do, this is Vine521, signing on. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye bye.